Welcome to CAD Interop. We provide CAD interoperability solution. This video introduces different stages during CADfix repair and prepare processes. For a typical CADfix process, we start by importing a model from a various CAD format. Repair the topology to get a fully connected model. In other words, stitch faces to get a solid. The transform task is optional. It will remove unnecessary features and simplify the model for CAE application. Prepare task flavor the geometry to be suitable for the target format and application. For example, we will reduce the degree of NURBS or transform from analytic to NURBS or vice versa. Finally, we will export the model to the target format. Most of the time, this process is fully automatic. It can be run in batch mode, for the cases where the automatic process is not possible due to problems, the driven mode will help user. Most of the tasks are automatic, but user will be able to control tolerance and choose the best fix method. Driven mode is applicable during repair or prepare. CADfix will automatically switch to automatic mode once blocking issues will be solved. For expert, the interactive mode allows the user full access to all the tools available in CADfix. This mode is primarily for cases where the driven mode could not identify the problem, or the fix is not on the list of recommended solutions. Let's try to export two models to NX. Select multiple files and add source models to proceed. Repair option is set to get only bodies. It means that the process will stop if some unused faces still on a model. The repair tolerance for stitching is automatically computed according to model definition and geometry, but to conforce it to a fixed value. The first model is complete with success, but the second model failed on repair. Skipping all forward task. Diagnostic shows three poorly connected edges remaining. Let's open the model and try to repair it in interactive. Open the diagnostic tab and scan the model to detect tissue to get a valid solid. Select the problem and CADfix will show the three edges in red. If you measure this gap, you will find 0.17 mm. CADfix automatically suggests the best fix method for this problem, but we have to increase the default tolerance to stitch these edges. CADfix closed the gap by connecting edges. Our model is now fully connected and diagnostic have been updated. CADfix suggests to continue with automatic process and build a new solid. Now a new solid have been created and no more problem is listed on diagnostic tab. Geometry is repair and ready to prepare and export. That's so easy. Thank you for watching this video and meet you again on cadinterop.com.